We're going to move on to our first topic here, and that is Animal Crossing Pocket Camp.
You mean Pocket Pussy.
Or Pocket Pussy. I like that,
that joke. Is it funny? You guys have been saying that.
I'm going to force this joke down your throat like Animal Crossing got forced down Nintendo's.
Okay, I don't think it was forced down Nintendo's. I think Nintendo is getting something out of this big time because apparently they popped 15 million downloads in 6 days, sir. And yeah. Isn't that just an opinionated? This is an actual fact. Look at that right there. Animal Crossing Pocket Camp.
What the fuck? All right,
because
so,
it's fun.
I got a question. My problem is right now is people like this animal shit, but meanwhile Sims 4 is just completely dying on the west side. It's like,
I don't think it is.
I don't get like people are like, oh, I love Animal Crossing, but fuck the Sims. It seems like the same thing to me, but I never really played it myself.
I mean, here's the thing. I never played Animal Crossing before either, but this game is just, I just like playing something that's just so chill for once. Everything else except for Minecraft, and I know there's people in the chat right now, Jet, that will be talking shit about me liking Minecraft.
I was never that creative with it. I know that's fucking hilarious, but my thing, I always made like generic castles and generic stuff. I didn't know how to get really into it and make like these extravagant designs and extravagant things. Like Alan's talking about, he made a fucking long distance train that went around the whole map. I never got that far into it. I was more into the survival aspect of it and trying to make my character last as long as I can before dying.
Minecraft is fucking awesome, and I know that Jet's in the chat saying Minecraft is whack, but you know, I don't know. And then she's saying Sims 4 is bad too. See, here's the thing about Jet Jackson. Not great taste in video games, except for Animal Crossing Pocket Pussy. And yes, I will call it that. I was going to ask you, I mean, I don't know if you're a big Nintendo fan. Obviously, Ganja hates Nintendo because he's jealous and makes a lot of money. but you, Allie, are you into Animal Crossing at all?
I didn't even know what that was until we talked about it.
Oh, shit, really? Okay. No, but this is actually the game over here where basically you just go around and you just collect materials and you try to give it to animals and then you just build relationships with them, much like
and
The Sims. But here's the thing, though, and I'm actually kind of curious. I'm going to get your opinion on this, Alan. But nowadays, I mean, The Sims 4 just got on PS4 consoles. And I'm thinking, do you feel like right now we're about to slip right back into that simulation craziness? I mean, Train Simulator's always on the Humble Bundle, shit like that. I don't know what the fuck's going on,
that's,
you know what I mean?
But never gonna come back, man. Like, we're always gonna get PC and console ports and vice versa games because since the systems can handle a lot more background processing, you're gonna be able to see stuff like The Sims and Minecraft and all that shit come to the consoles. We're not going back to the simulation bullshit. Those games are for, like, old people that don't know what the fuck they're doing. Where it's like Animal Crossing and Sims are for kind of the younger generation to kind of get into it. And the console versions are always, they have to be a dumbed down version of the PC stuff just to get people used to it. So it's like, I think we're going to see a lot more of the heavy PC stuff go on consoles, but we're not getting simulations back. That's never going to happen again.
Do you feel like this particular game, and by the way, I mean, I typed it in and this one came up, and an actual truck, but at the same time, oh wait, is this? No, that's not an actual truck. That's a video game. Holy shit! That's how real it looks.
is that one of those games like Ghost Simulator where they try to make it realistic for snow? Not a realistic, but like try to do like a stupid simulation.
No, that's
it's legitimately realistic.
These ones are ones that actually try to like make it so you're driving around in a real truck and shit. And it's the most boring fucking thing in the goddamn world.
But why does it keep coming up in Humble Bundle? Like, dude, like this is actually a very expensive game and it's making sales like a motherfucker, dude.
I have literally no idea why anyone likes this game. There are so many simulator games. There are like 15 truck simulator games. There is like a train simulator. There is like Farming Simulator, which was on PS4. Like, I don't understand why anyone actually gets these fucking games.
That too. It's like very
positive. Not only that, then I've got different versions. Like, you can do America. You can do Europe. Man, next you know, you're going to be trucking on the Great Wall of China, Alan.
But I mean, yeah, dude. Like, it's literally the second largest Nintendo mobile launch, I mean, ever. Like, I mean, that's...
Well, yeah, the first being Pokemon Go. You're not being that.
Well, wait, does Pokemon Go count? Because it wasn't on Nintendo devices, right?
No, Pokemon Go is on everything, dude.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, then, fuck
it. That's what the first one is. That's why I'm saying Animal Crossing is the second, because the first one's Pokemon Go.
Okay.
Does anyone play that Pokemon Go anymore? Like...